Shazer, and I am the director for 9 to 5, the musical.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come.
So this show is obviously all about Dorley, Violet, and Judy and their struggle with their bigoted boss, Franklin J. Hart. It's been a great experience just for me as an artist and to work with such amazing, talented professional actors, design team, musicians, etc.
The music in general, the composition, the Dolly Parton compositions are cool. They work really well, they're written really well.
It's country for musical theater. So the country flair is definitely throughout all the score, but if you go see musicals, like, you'll still hear some like odes to musical theater.
9 to 5 is so relevant in this time because of the influx of the hashtag MeToo, Time's Up movement with gender pay gap and sexual harassment, and really just this reinvigoration of the woman. I just think it's so important for audiences to see single women on stage who are doing it all and mastering it. You got dreams he'll never take away.